Someone's here. Hi, Mr. Krogstad.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Homer. Do you know where Mr. Homer is?
He's a little busy right now.
Well, could I talk to you then?
About what?
You know what I would talk about.
Well, we can discuss it in the kitchen.
Alright. Nora, let me ask you this, if that is your name.
It is. Okay.
When did your father pass?
I believe he passed on the 29th of September.
Precisely. So, if he passed on that date, how did he come back from the fucking dead and sign it on October 3rd? Tell me that, Nora! I know you forged your signature, your father's signature. Don't even try to hide it. I can see right through your sharp eyes. So to recap, Nora, my position at the bank must be insured. And if it is not, I will let everybody know that you are a fraud. And a shark.
You would.
Try me, bitch.
Oh, really? I'll tell everybody you're a loan shark.
You're such an idiot. Everybody already knows. That's why I'm at risk of losing my job.
Or maybe it's because I put you on blast with Lindy.
You don't bring up her name ever again.
Okay, then.
Stay the fuck away from me and my sons.